is what? Completely favoring particular reason, because in the universal level and other level, physical surrounding, man and land relationship, everything will start what is in a changing. So that it cannot be completely able to give the same kind of result. So isliye hame ye criticism dhyan mein rakhna hoga. Understood it? I said that ye part humne kisko devote kiya. This page I have devoted to Varenius. Understood? Next one we are coming towards classical period mein, and thereafter I said that other modern geographers. Classical period and other modern geographers. Humboldt. Yes. Humboldt, पहले भी मैंने बोला हम बोलूंगा तो सही बोलूंगा. He was in a physical. Which one I said? That general. Yes or not? Essentially educated the formulation of general or universal law. लेकिन आप जब write करते हो तो सबकी writing क्या होती है? रीजन चेंज रहती है. तो रिटर हैज गिवन रीजनल. ही वॉज एन अ प्रोपाउंडर ऑफ ही वॉज एन आई सेड दैट फेवरिंग विच वन. याद हो गया Humboldt. हम बोलेगा तो सही बोलेगा. इट मीन्स वॉट? इट इज एन यूनिवर्सल लॉ और जनरल लॉ. एंड देयर आफ्टर आई सेड दैट राइट इज इन राइटिंग एन आंसर ऑफ एवरी वन विल बी डिफरेंट. सो वी कैन रिपन रिटर स्टेज मोर ऑन फॉर्मुलेशन ऑफ स्पेशल और रीजनल लॉ. याद हो गया Ratzel, Sample, Hettner declared the geography is essentially a regional in character rather than the general or कौन कौन सा मैंने बोला? Sample. यहां से Sample हटा दे. Sorry. Sample नहीं है. Ratzel, Hettner. Which one I said that? Sample, if it is written, remove it. Ratzel and who I talked about? Hettner. He talked about also what I said that? Regional geography. Understood? Humboldt is okay. Humboldt is okay. Which geography? General geography. And then Ritter, regional geography. Ratzel, German. Hettner, yes. जहां पे लोग hate करते हैं तो hate से uniformity नहीं आती है. Yes or not? तो Hettner, yes. And then रात अपने आप में दिन से क्या है? Different है. So Ratzel and can you remember? यहां पे और कोई रास्ता नहीं है, वहां पे थोड़ी ना concept लगाना है. Ratzel has given which one? Ratzel has given regional geography. रात और दिन अलग अलग होता है. Regional geography, universal law नहीं. And then Hettner, the person who hates, he cannot give general law. He can give in a what? Regional. Understood? And then Ritter. Next one I said with Vidal de Lablas, and I have talked about Vidal de Lablas, who was favoring which one? Possibilism. Yes or not? Jean Brun ने Reckless को हटा दे. De Martoni, De Mangian, क्या दिया था इन्होंने? Regional. So I said that Vidal de Lablas opined that the main objective of geography study pays reasons, pays miss reasons, and pays are ideal instead of study, and he argued that the regional geography is the core of discipline of. वो तो सभी लोग हम पहले से ही बात करते आ रहे हैं. We are talking about like this. Aerial differentiation is the core of geography. Regional synthesis is the core of geography. Understood? Vidal de Lablas, who has given the concept pace. What is the meaning of compass? Uninterrupted, yes, homogeneity. Yes or not? Understood? That is compass. And pace means reason. Pace are the ideal units of study. He argued the regional geography is the core of. Or साथ साथ में आप किसका का नाम लिख दोगे? Yes, tell me. Whose name you'll write? De Martoni, De Mangian, Jean Brun. After the Second World War, now this is clear. We talked about modern geographers. First, I talked about Varenius. Varenius has given what? What the Varenius has given? That the regional geography and general geography. And then general geography, I said that it is also known as what? Systematic geography and regional geography. And then general geography is also known as particular or special geography. Understood? General geography can give universal law. Regional geography can give law for a specific reason or particular reason. Can give law for a specific reason or particular reason. Thereafter, I talked about Generally, universal law can be given for whom? Physical science. It can be given by, given for which? Whom? But for the human geography, in the world, if every reason the man and nature relationship is changing, and therefore it cannot be able to get universal law in that reason, therefore the models and theories which are existing, it is not acceptable at every places. Thereafter, after Arrhenius I talked about, and I came on to whom? Humboldt, Ritter, Radziel, Hettner. Yes? Humboldt, Ritter, Radziel, Hettner. All are what? German geographer. All are what? Yeah, Humboldt say hum log classical. Humboldt is also classical, but it is in a German geographer. And then Humboldt has favored which one? General geography. But Ritter has favored what? Regional. And after that, Hettner and who? Understood? They have favored which one? Regional geography. Now coming to next one, it is a French geographers. German ke baad kahan pe aage? Vidal de Lablas, who has given the concept of the region, pace, and then he is also strong, what is in a favoring, strongly favoring what? Regional geography, along with de Martigny, de Mongeon, and de Mangeon, and Jean Brunet. This is completely okay, ye dimag mein rahega. But after the Second World War, we can be able to see the geographers started saying that systematic geography is essentially an article. Regional geography is essentially synthetic. Which geography is analytical? Systematic geography is essential analytical. Understood? And regional geography is synthetic. Understood? To maximization of the profit or what is in a development of a region, we have to synthesize that region. The quality, that I said that kisi bhi region se maximum development ke liye, we have to synthesize that region. Different kind of combination, complex combination. So that it is in geography is essentially, regional geography is essentially in a synthetic. Isko kya hona chahiye? And systematic geography should be what? Analytical, scientifically. Yes or not? Reason based. Yes or not? Essence, systematic geography. Systematic means reading the same element. Reading the same elements in the different regions. Reading the same elements in the different regions should give in a law. Should give in a what? Law. Why? Why this after the Second World War? Dhyan se soche, systematic geography. को क्या कहा गया? It should be analytical. That is means general law. And then regional geography should be what? Synthetic. Yes, why it has been said? Regional geography को synthetic किया जाएगा. Yes, tell me. After the Second World War, fast. सिस्टमैटिक ज्योग्राफी से हम लोग लॉ लेकर आए, लॉ लेकर आए. कहा क्यों गया? व्हाई आई एम आस्किंग. मिस सुप्रीमेसी ऑफ यूरोपियन कंट्री हैज लॉस्ट. डीकोलोनाइजेशन हैज स्टार्टेड. यस, decolonization after the Second World War, what has been happened? Suppression. And then who started growing? Communism and the capitalism started growing. And capitalism needs what for their growth, and the communism needs what? Apne growth ke liye kya chahiye unko? Yes, tell me. Kya chahiye? Unhe kya chahiye? Regional as well as what? Systematic. Dono chahiye tha unhe. To systematic geography ko unhone bola, emphasize karke, make it more analytical. Yes, systematic. Soil science को यदि मुझे नहीं समझूंगा तो कैसे मैं agricultural growth करूंगा? If I'm finding this is the mineral, then I'll see that this kind of industrialization should be also in Russia. Yes or not? And thereafter, capitalism and communism के, and at the same time they started asking for development in a particular region, I should have what? Synthesize that reason. Understood? So after the Second World War, again systematic this Varenius thought again become revived with the strong that the systematic geography, that is in a general geography, should be analytical, and then regional geography should be synthesized. Yes or not? Systematic geography examines the phenomena at the whole world, temperature, rainfall, vegetation, soils, population, crops, etc. Or it is very much necessary at that time. In contrast to this, if we study landform, climate, soil, vegetation and superimpose these physical variables on the cultural landscape, it would be the regional geography or special geography. Ek hi reason mein sare landform ko to wahan ke development ko regional geography ko develop karne ke liye hame wahan ki study bhi bahut zaruri thi. So we have to synthesize climatic, economic, geomorphology, kya kya available hai, we have to what? Find out the best out of it. So regional geography, again I said that systematic geography and regional geography become very much important after the what? Second World War. And in the diagram mein aapko bataya hai, this diagram, one it is what? If I am reading UP, the different character, it is known as what? Regional geography. And in the row, study of a row, soil, it is in a what? Systematic geography. Understood? Reading the same elements. Understood? And in the one region, reading the different elements, it is known as what? Jo picture banaya tha, it is known as regional. So humne kya kaise dekha dichotomy between dichotomy and dualism. Understood it? Caleb? I said समझ में आ चुका है. पहले हमने किसके बात करी थी? आई टॉक्ड अबाउट होम वेरेनियस, देन क्लासिकल ज्योग्राफर्स. फर्स्ट पेज वेरेनियस, सेकंड पेज हम्बोल्ट, रिट्टर, राजल एंड हेटनर. रात में जेल लगाओ, रात में मतलब छोड़ दो, मैं तो कोई स्टोरी बना. सो रात और दिन में क्या करते हैं लोग? डिफरेंस रीजनल ज्योग्राफी. हेटनर हेट करने वाले रीजनल ज्योग्राफी. Then French geographers. और जैसे ही French geographers के बारे में बात किया, after that I came on to Vidal de Lablas के साथ बात किया, and then after I came on to what? I said after Second World War. Understood? And then we have seen, then again it has a general geography should be, or systematic geography should be analytical, and the regional geography should be, yes, synthesized, synthetic. Understood it? Now methodology utilized in geography, this dualism lies in the methodology, which has three main, what I said, that content, approach and methods. Which are the three things required? Yes, tell me. Content, method, approach. Sorry, content, approach, method. Content means subject matter. There should be a, for studying the dualism and dichotomy, we should have a what? Subject matter. And approach, it should be, हमें देखने के लिए एक हमारा perspective होना चाहिए to particular problem. Subject matter है, उसके perspective होनी चाहिए, approach, and that approach can lead to one person is saying something like this, one person is saying something. So perspective gives us what? Dualism and dichotomy of the content of, so approach. Second, method is the way to deal with the, जिस तरीके से आप deal करना चाहते, that methods become what is in a your प्रॉब्लम को सोल्व करने का तरीका, दैट इज योर मेथड. दीज आर द थ्री थिंग्स विच इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर व्हाट इज इन अ फाइंडिंग आउट ड्यूअलिज्म एंड डाइकोटोमी. दैट इज इन अ नीड ऑफ कंटेंट, सेकंड इज इन अ नीड ऑफ अप्रोच, थर्ड इज इन अ नीड ऑफ मेथड. अब थोड़ा सा हम लोग चलेंगे, विच पीरियड हम लोग देखेंगे. ड्यूअलिज्म एंड डाइकोटोमी वॉज एग्जिस्टिंग ड्यूरिंग द व्हाट? एंशियंट टाइम और समटाइम्स मेडाइवल ऑल्सो. I said that during the ancient and medieval period, development of geography and obscure and vague. Kaisa tha? Obscure and vague related to dualism, and it has been found in the writings of Greeks, Romans, and which one I said that? Arabs. Arabs come into the medieval? Arabs come into the medieval period? Yes. In their writing, dualism was not clear, vague and obscure. Understood? एंड वी कैन बी एबल टू सी लाइक सम काइंड ऑफ आइडिया इफ आई एम टेकिंग हेरोडोटस, याद है आपको हेकाटियस हेरोडोटस अलेक्जेंडर, यस, हेरोडोटस ने बोला कि देर इज अ मेजर ट्राइब्स एंड नेशनल्स एंड देयर फिजिकल सराउंडिंग. उन्होंने जब भी कहीं पे बात किया डिफरेंट रीजन में, इन द रीजन ऑफ आई सेड दैट अलेक्जेंड्रिया मीन्स आई सेड इजिप्ट एंड सम काइंड ऑफ ग्रीक एंड रोमन एम्पायर के आसपास जो आपने देखा, एंड देन मिडिल ईस्ट के रीजन में ही हैज सीन सम मेजर ट्राइब्स एंड देर इज एन एंड देर इज एन अ काइंड ऑफ नेशनलिज्म. व्हाट इज द नेशनलिज्म? आप लोगों को पढ़ना है ये. Geographical reason, having the same language, culture and all, and fighting for the same cause. Fighting for the same cause. Your cause aapke development ki ho, chahe koi bhi ho. Fighting for the same cause with national interest, not individual interest. With